Hi students, welcome to SSC Mathematics. Today number chapter 4 inverse trigonometric function la exercise 4.1 la question number 3. Sketch the graph of y equal to sine 1/3x for 0 less than or equal to x less than 6 pi kuduthirukanga. First idhukku sketch da ketirukanga irundhala nama enna kandupidikkanum period kandupidikkanum period of function sin x is 2 pi. So appa kuduthirukka question period of function sin 1/3x idhukku enna varum 2 pi by 1/3 that is 6 pi. Amplitude of function sin 1/3x is so sin ku munnadi coefficient enna irukku edhume illana 1 ana sketch the graph ketirukanga so sin enga irundhu enga pogum 0 la irundhu modhalla pi pi la irundhu 2 pi la irundhu 3 pi so adhu mari 6 pi varaikkum potturukanga so idu 0 idu pi idu 2 pi idu 3 pi inda 3 pi la irundhu nama graph potta podum so idu 0 idu pi 2 pi 3 pi 4 pi 5 pi 6 pi so avanga enna ketirukanga 0 la irundhu 6 pi varaikkum da sketch ketirukanga inda sketch diagram potta podum